percent in a sweep of the Atlanta Hawks. Hardaway goes 2 for 2, 6-5, Clippers down 1, 9:15 to go in the first quarter. Jackson gets rid of it for Leonard on the near side, who crosses the midcourt line from right to left. Picked up by Kleba, a couple of screens to his right, uses Morris as he drives right now on Doncic. Back him down, lost it initially, gets it back, dotted line, turnaround. No, he'll feed George instead on the outside. Driving middle on Finney-Smith, spins away, floats it up, and in with a right hand. PG-13 has been dominant in the paint, shooting 88% for the series in that area. It's 7-6, Clippers by 1. Doncic a step back, straightaway 3, in and out, and the rebound batted to the outside, cleaned by Morris. Here come the Clippers off the 1 and done for Dallas. Morris, who hit 3 threes in the 4th quarter of Game 3, down to Leonard, down the right alley, and he extends to the rim for a right-handed finish. Right past Porzingis, Leonard has 4, and the Clippers are up 9-6. 8.5 to go, first quarter. Back the other way slowly, Doncic, with that left shoulder taped up with black tape. Gets it right back from Hardaway with a live dribble. Doncic against Leonard, now the switch with Morris. Doncic drives left, steps it back, and Morris stays in front. Feeds the cutter, it's Finney-Smith. Oh, erased at the rim by Leonard! Saved by George, here comes Kawhi in the front court. Leonard driving middle, down the left alley, and he was fouled by...